Dame i gospodo, dragi gosti, ljubitelji pozorišta koje nas čini boljim, dobrodošli. Večeras privodimo kraju 46. Infant.
Ladies and gentlemen, dear guests, the lovers of the theater that makes us better, welcome. Tonight we are bringing to a close the 46th Infant.
Pod ovogodišnjim sloganom U potrazi za ljudskošću, pogledali smo 15 predstava u izvođenju teatarskih trupa iz 8 zemalja. Odigrane predstave, okrugli stolovi, prateći programe festivala, ukazali su na to da revolucija koja treba da nam se desi jeste revolucija u odnosu ljudi prema sebi samima, jednih s drugima i u našem odnosu prema prirodi. A zajednička poruka festivala koji iz godine u godinu donosi nove pozorišne izazove, viđena kroz ovogodišnje predstave, glasila bi: ono što nam najviše danas nedostaje jesu ljudskost i traganje za onim humanim u nama.
Under this year's slogan, Seeking Humanness, we have seen 15 plays performed by theater troops from 8 countries. The plays, round tables, and the side programs of the festival have all pointed to the fact that the revolution that needs to happen to us is the revolution in the relationship of people towards themselves, towards one another, and in our relationship towards the nature. And the joint message of the festival that has been year in and year out bringing new challenges seen through this year's productions would read: that which we lack most today are humanness and seeking for the humane in ourselves.
Tokom 46. Internacionalnog festivala alternativnog i novog teatra, od 25. juna do večeras, ljudskost smo pronašli u trupe iz Italije, Palestine, Južne Koreje, Češke, Švajcarske, Francuske, Nemačke i Srbije.
During the 46th International Festival of Alternative and New Theatre, since the 25th of June to this night, we have found humanness with the troops from Italy, Palestine, South Korea, the Czech Republic, Switzerland, France, Germany and Serbia.
Pozorište je neprestani rad na ekologiji duše, sobstvene i kolektivne. Bilo da se pozorištem bavimo stvarajući ga, bilo da učestvujemo kao publika zajedno sa izvođačima u tom kolektivnom ritualu. Naš festival dokazao je da prave predstave otvaraju pitanja koje nikad ne bismo postavili, osvetljavaju skrivene odaje i kutke podsvesti, oslobađaju naše zarobljene najluđe i najhrabrije snove, bude naše zaspale demone da se ponovo sa njima izborimo.
Theater is the constant work on the ecology of soul, one's own and the collective one. Whether we are involved in theater by creating it or participating as an audience together with the performers in this collective ritual. Our festival has proven that true plays open the questions that we would never have asked otherwise, illuminate the hidden corners of the subconsciousness, liberate the craziest and the bravest dreams of ours, wake up our sleeping demons only to fight them again.
Tokom festivalskih dana pomerali smo granice savremenog teatra, razbijali tabue, tumačili znake i simbole. Za ovih 8 dana festivala pozorišna scena je bilo mesto gde su se sažimali slojevi svih umetnosti.
During the festival days, we have been shifting and moving, pushing forward the limits of the contemporary theater. We've been breaking taboos, interpreted signs and symbols. For these 8 days of the festival, the theater stage was the place of a convergence of all the layers of art.
O nagradama su ove godine odlučivali novinarka i kritičarka lista Politika, Borka Golubović-Trebješanin, plesačica i koreografkinja Rita Gobi i reditelj Filip Markovinović. Molim Filipa Markovinovića da saopšti odluke o nagradama. Prvo će nam saopštiti dobitnika nagrade za najoriginalnije istraživanje jednog od segmenata pozorišnog jezika koja se sastoji iz povelje.
About the awards of this year have been decided by the journalist and critic of the daily newspaper Politika, Borka Golubović-Trebješanin, the dancer and choreographer Rita Gobi, and the theater and film director Filip Markovinović. Filip, please tell us the award winners. First, for the award for the most original exploration of one segment of theatrical language, which consists of a diploma.
Dobro večer. Dakle, nagrada ide predstavi Smrt fašizmu o ribarima i slobodi, Reflektor teatra.
The play Death to Fascism on Heroes and Freedom by the Spotlight Theatre from Serbia.
Nagrada će Reflektor teatru biti uručena naknadno.
The award will be given to the theatre later.
Molimo člana žirija da proglasi dobitnika nagrade za izuzetnu ekspresivnost na graničnom području između pozorišta i ostalih umetnosti ili stvaralaštva u najširem smislu koja se sastoji iz povelje.
Now let us hear the announcement of the award winner for the award for a particular expressivity in border areas between theatrical and other arts or creative fields in the widest sense, which consists of a diploma.
Dakle, žiri ovu nagradu dodeljuje predstavi Ljudska sramota, a trupa Rete Teatro 41 i Matera Bazilikata 2019.
The award goes to the play production, to the production Human Shame by Rete Theatre 41 and Matera Bazilikata 2019 from Italy.
Pozivam predstavnika Rete Teatra 41 Franka Ungara da primi nagradu.
Now we invite the representative of Rete Teatro to come and receive the award.
A sada molim Filipa Markovinovića da proglasi dobitnika nagrade za najuspešniji eksperiment, odnosno predstavu u celini, koja se sastoji iz novčane nagrade i povelje.
Filip, can we now hear the announcement of the award winners of the award for the most successful experiment, a performance as a whole, which consists of a monetary prize and a diploma?
Dakle, nagrada ide predstavi iz tri dela, Greška pri sletanju, Ja sam goblin i Srebrni nož, trupi Goblin Party iz Južne Koreje.
This award goes to the pick of Silver Knife, I am Goblin and a Landing Error by Goblin Party from South Korea.
Nagrada trupi Goblin Party će biti uručena naknadno.
They will be given the award later.
Hvala žiriju. Čestitamo nagrađenima. Hvala vam što ste svojim prisustvom uveličali svečano zatvaranje 46. Infanta. U čast nagrađenih pogledat ćemo predstavu U tišini pozornice Saveza dramskih umetnika Vojvodine.
Thank you, jury. Congratulations to the award winners. Thank you for being here and with your presence making this, contributed to this official closing of the 46th Infant. In honor of the award winners, we will see the play In the Silence of the Stage by the Association of Dramatic Artists of Vojvodina.
Vidimo se sledeće godine, kada ćemo ponovo rušiti granice očekivanog i stvarnog. Želimo vam prijatno večer.
See you next year when once again we will be pushing forward the limits of the expected and the real. We wish you a pleasant evening.